In Texas right now with my buddy Dave, and we are headed to a racetrack.
Is it at a 14-gallon tank?
Dave! Camaro, my God, right there. Shit, it was purple as heck. That thing looked like one of them there blueberry plums coming down that street.
Here comes a slammed 3 Series. That thing is way too low to be cropping all up on this track.
I think that's an Adam over there.
You don't mind if I film, do you? Steel. Dude, it's a pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Dude, nice to meet you. This is Dave.
Hey, Dave.
I'm Dave. Great to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Dude, thank you for inviting us. This is amazing.
Sure. How's it going?
Glad you guys joined the fun.
Jimmy, Steel.
Hey,
nice to meet you.
Dave,
nice to meet you.
You're the guy with the Evo, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Dude, the cold.
Yeah.
I feel brittle. Dang! That Miata.
A video camera.
With all the camber.
For television signal.
Oh. Oh. Well, that's... You got some crappy cars in here. What the fuck? What is that? Is that a Noble? Damn.
It's broken.
Hey man, the 430's making a really weird noise from the engine.
Pop the truck.
Nash.
That's what we do.
What the fuck?
You show up, and you get in the car with Jimmy or I or one of the other instructors, and you drive it as hard as you want on the track, and you make sure it's
what the fuck? Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you're not kidding.
No, I'm not kidding.
Can you introduce yourself and, like, talk about the track a little bit?
So, I'm Jimmy Farr. This is my buddy Hayden over here. And
thank you, Hayden, for hooking this up, because you're the one that reached out on Instagram.
Yeah, so basically... my dad owns a whole place at the track and runs Drive Exotic, so basically anyone can come out to Texas and drive an exotic car for, you know, $300 around the track. And so today we're going to take Mr. Steele and
Dave.
Yeah, Dave over here.
Mr. Dave.
Mr. Dave. And just have a good time today, so yeah.
Thank you.
I know. So,
steel you cast down.
One, two, three. Holy crap. Woohoo!
So, I just got done chasing supercars with a mini quad while sitting in a Gallardo around a racetrack. Probably one of the coolest things I've ever done. And now there is a convoy of military helicopters coming in hot. Are those Chinooks?
You see them, baby?
Dude, I think it just topped off the whole trip.
Dude, that's fucking cool.
Came out here, Chinook pilot, and now we got fucking three Chinooks chilling out there.
Dude, oh man, I can't tell you.
Are you psyched?
Awesome. I'm so fucking stoked.
Did you have fun?
Oh my god, yeah.
I can't believe that happened. Dude, it was so smooth in the Gallardo.
Yeah.
I was just like, I had no problems at all controlling.
Awesome.
I'm just like doing all kinds of crazy shit.
Meanwhile, Dave's back there like a whip behind the whole group.
Were you flapping all the things?
All over the place. It
was
awesome though.
That was crazy.
Yeah.
This lighting was just phenomenal.
Dude,
I can't wait to do it again tomorrow.
I am with you, brother.
Are we going to stay here tonight?
We better.
All right, well, if we don't do it tomorrow, thanks for watching. And if we do, then I won't even put this in.
What you got?
Hey, Leroy.
Damn, boy. I'm going to have to pee so bad after the end of this session, it ain't even worth it.
Leroy, pop a damn back there.
Hopefully I can break so much sweat that I won't have to pee no more.
Pop a damn.